3, 2, 1. We have lift off.
Vehicle's pitching downrange. Booster after chamber pressure nominal.
Engines.
Max Q.
Through the maximum aerodynamic pressure, the most stress the vehicle's gonna see the engines ignite on ship to push it away from the booster. Start to shut down all but three. We're gonna do what's called most engines cut off instead of main engine cut off, because three are gonna keep going.
Ship engine
There's
startup.
Most engines cut off.
Stage separation.
Stage separation, hot stage separation confirmed. Ship under its own power. I'm seeing 6 out of 6 Raptors lit. Hopefully I got a booster on the way back to me. I'm going to send it to you guys in Hawthorne.
Oh, man, that was absolutely incredible. I loved how the crowd...
Chamber pressure is nominal.
Crowd here in Hawthorne all went ooh at that first view of the blue flame.
Three phases, we're gonna land on 13 engines, burn off all of that velocity. Oh, we can see it coming down through the plume.
Booster coming in hot for booster catch.
And I ignite 13 of those Raptor engines, and this view is incredible right now. You can see how fast this vehicle is moving. On the left hand, landing burn,
13
We're now down to 3 Raptor engines. We can see those chopsticks now. That we have today, just confirmation there, a gorgeous view of planet Earth behind the ship.
Yes, saved.
And it is now in the orbit that we expected it to. This is just an incredible day. Live views there as the booster vents some pressures there. That is a live view from the top of the tower looking at the chopsticks.
I am still in disbelief. I'm trying to catch my tears just like the chopsticks caught the booster.
Reflection of that landing burn. You can see the water just behind the ship. seeing a live view from a buoy that we had out at the landing zone.
An incredible view of the ship landing just about on target as they were calling out.
That was amazing. And we were not intending to recover any of the ship's hardware, so that was the best ending that we could have hoped for.